an old saying has it, if a man is destined to drown, he will drown even in a spoonful of water. And in the end, the tragedy of our entire existence comes down to a slow drowning into inevitability. And when our lungs are full, we always depart in the same way, with a broken dream and an empty spoon. Empty, just like our souls. My name is Mordred Foley, and what I'm about to tell is one of those stories that will keep you awake.